Dude, I get my hot Funyuns to my little nephew, man. I know. He's like, Uncle, Uncle, chips, chips. So I was like, I bet. Here, you can take the whole bag. Oh. She's like, oh.
Hey, what's up, man?
It's like, you want water? He's like, yeah. Got you, man.
He's like, I don't have this kind of
movie. With some Gucci flip flop. All right, Ben. We getting this? We getting in this, boy? We about to hit the surgical grind or nah, boy? Ooh. All right, bad, bro. Let's get it. Who the fuck is this, man? Inspirational ass boy. It's a party in here, bro.
What's up?
Dude, I can have a fucking EDM party in my house right now. Hey.
My pockets
blew up on me. Bro, Caesar's, bro. When I get my own crib, bro, with all this bullshit, like gaming setup and everything, bro. Bad, bro. I'm gonna make you, like, come here, bro, rent free, just live here, bro, deadass. And be like, hey. Dude, all I need to do is own two franchises, Caesar's. We're set for life. Not even just. Honestly, to God. You gonna join Achilles, or are you playing something else right now?
I'm just gonna finish up this game now, Jeremy.
All right, bet. We're just gonna play one match then. Yeah, hey. They call in the car, up on the jet, it's a 20 passenger. Officer the mania, yeah, I'm the massacre. I take your heart out and shoot your bladder up. Get to the top and we blew the ladder up. Right on my money, you're talking like. Oh, what about this one?
Scooch.
Scooch. Ooh. Dude, like, no. What I'm majoring on right now, Caesars, I'm a major in radiology or specialize. It only takes 4 years. Then after I specialize it, I'm getting paid good in radiology. Fact is, labor statistics show that you get paid $40 an hour, honest. And all you're doing is taking MRIs and scans dealing with radioactive particles, bro. What is that? That's nothing, bro. Really isn't. But anyways, then after that, when I earn money, right, I'm going to buy myself a house. Then I'm going to go back to school and major in business. After that, marketing and everything, bro. Oh, open a franchise. I need you in economics. I'm not even kidding. I think I'm going to use your specialties in here. Oh, shit, dude. My aim's off. Sit the fuck down, you little bitch. He's at B right now. He's one shot. Ooh! Caesars, bro. Let's get it, boy. These guys can't hang, bro. These guys can hang. Do you know what gorditas are, Caesars? Yeah. They're like biscuits, bro. And you put beans and shit in there, right? All right, bet. So, look, I went to my G-Ma's house, right? And these guys were like, yo, you want some of this with chicharrones and then beans? And I'm like, all right, bet. Dude, that bitch tastes so good. Oh, red sauce, bro. What is it, bro? What is life? What is life, bro? Man, bro. We're gonna have our own chef here making us food and shit, bro. Goals right now, bro. Goals. Yeah, buddy. It's gonna be some gourmet type shit, bro. Sorry, I can't play words.
Gourmet.
Achilles, are you like a natural asshole at school or something?
glad you know.
No, it's because, you know, I'm not trying to like, you know, like, what's it called? I'm not trying to make you feel, you know, yeah, I ain't trying to get on your shit, right? This is your deal. But, like, majority of your friends, I don't think, like your company. I don't know why, but I don't know what you do to make them fucking hate you. I don't know. I'm being 100% real, because, see, you're my friend. I'm trying to help you out. I don't know what you make. Yeah, I'm just trying to be real with you. Like, what do you do?
I pissed them off because I touched shit. Like, straight up to their face.
Yeah, he keeps it true, and, you know, yeah, I get it, but, I mean, like, you know, if you want, you know, company, bro, I mean, I think you gotta act like a chill person from now on. You have to be like, hey, yo, what's Gucci, man? Like, you know, me, I just don't give a fuck, but see, I'm not really an asshole. I can be an asshole sometimes, but not all the time, you know? Like a joke around asshole type, you know?
Most of them get butt hurt. Kendrick ever tell you about Christian?
Christian what?
This kid.
Oh, the Christian, like, in your school or my friend Christian?
Yeah. In our school.
Nah, he never told me about it. Well, anyways, yeah, I'm trying to invite some peeps, and they're like, you know what, I mean, I don't know. I see him in there, and I'm like, you know, I don't really want to. I was like, all right, bet. Oh my god, this kid almost drop-shotted me. Look for me, I did it. Dude, these guys are noobs, bro. Give me something. 13-0 up in this, bro. What is going on around here? There's something wrong going in here. I need some competition. I really need it. It is, dude. What is this? Honestly, I need something right now. I need something. Achilles, join in here. I need a challenge. Oh, yeah. You remember this one? Oh shit, backflip, laughing at you, and then I show up. Yeah, buddy. What's going on? many men. We should put me, no, I don't cry no more. Don't look to the ceiling.